go on stage and are expecting something from the people. We always just go out there and trying to do our stuff as good as possible. And it's always, I mean, but here, as you can see in maybe in our actual video from Living in a Lie, the half of it is taken from Portugal when we were playing there. And maybe not the same reactions, but different ones. And I cannot really say or see, and I don't want to say this is better or this is not so good. It's different, and the mentalities are different in some countries. And yeah, sometimes we feel that, but it's interesting to feel it in different ways. And all over Europe, I can say it's. It's great, but I mean, okay, in Portugal, it's something different, it's something special.
You have to work a lot, or you have to have a lot of luck. Like we had winning a newcomer contest and then having a bit of a media arousement around that, and you just... It's the old saying of meeting the right people at the right time. So where's your life? Who's living the rest of your life? I can't but we just knew it was kind of a magical combination that we found. Four people making music together that kind of four different ideas and mind fit together and melt to one thing. And that's kind of a magical feeling, but that's no guarantee for success. And we never thought that with our music we could reach so many people.
Yeah, but when I saw or when I did the first rehearsal with Sandra, it was in a different band. And for me, it was like, a friend of mine has got Sandra as singing, and he was searching for a drummer, and so I joined them into the rehearsal. And so I was a girl who sings. Okay, let's do it. And then I was walking into it, and he plays something, and there was this tiny, small girl, and has got this that I saw a singer who really get the microphone and boom! I was, wow, what the fuck? Hey, man.
Oh, hey, girl.
That was a really...
Hey, guy.
Hey, guy. That was really cool the first time, because they really blow my ass away. She.
Really? Cool.
Yeah.
If I knew that before, I never had sang in this band, because he was so playing like like this. And then when we started to play with the rest of the guys, it was different, because it was totally weird and funky and hard and everything together. And that was the point when we thought, okay, we met, we are the Runaways.
Hi, we're the Grand Waves, and you're watching Top Rock.